I was aspiring for a company, but then due to some technical glitches, I was not able to get into the next round. But then I was like, no, I have to do something and I need to get selected into the next upcoming company. And I did it. So the selection process of Arcesium started with the aptitude round, followed by two technical rounds and one HR round. Then when talking about the interview round, first technical round, so they were focusing more on my communication skills and then situation-based questions, like how would I react in a certain situation? Will I be able to tackle a team? So the first person who came to my mind was my parents. So I was eagerly waiting when I'll go out from there and I'll just call my parents and say, okay, mama, I got selected.